New brawler Mandy.
This is the normal damage and this is the damage with her super. But what happens if we add 10 power cubes or even 90 power cubes on Mandy?
Me and my Discord members have taken the challenge and we got Mandy from 10 power cube all the way up to 90 power cube, and currently you're watching the power of Mandy at 50 power cubes. The results were very surprising. Link is there in the pinned comment. Watch it now.